It's a big stick. Okay, so I'm gonna try a vlog today. I don't know if it's gonna work, but we'll see. So we just finished getting back from a walk. Marty, see our kitty. We're gonna see if Jackass is playing in our city, and if it is, we're gonna go see it. So I don't know, we'll see, but I'll keep you updated. Ah! Just doesn't stop recording. Okay, so I just showered. We are gonna go see Jackass 4. So, watching Jacqueline's vlog.
So empowering. And
okay, here we go. I'm gonna just do some makeup real quick, I guess. Yeah. So we're gonna go see this movie now. I'm excited. Just gonna be a quick makeup. Cause I'm gonna wear a sweater too, like this cute little Tendry sweater. I love this sweater. It was like my all-time favorite sweater, but I'm gonna put it on after my makeup because it gets kind of messy. I want to do like a liner, I think, like a wing liner. So let's start with the eyes first because I'm get that out of the way. Oh, the sun's out, so first priming with this. It's SPF 40. I recommend more than this. Today is a bright, sunny day here. Surprisingly, because we just had a like blizzard, the blizzard of 2022 here, which is nuts. The snowbanks are like when I remember this from when I was a kid, like how high the snowbanks are now. Like, all right, so this is kind of damp already, which is good. I just finished washing my makeup brushes. Except for these two. These two are dirty. I washed all of these ones. I'm gonna put them away now. Oh, I put them in the wrong one. I have like an eye one and a face one. To separate them. I have my niece and nephews over this weekend. Some for just a visit, some for the night. But some lip balm. I'm gonna try and make a vlog today, so yeah. Went walking with my dog. You already seen that, I guess, in the beginning. I'm just gonna do this one here because we're just going to see a movie. It'll be super quick. This here is L'Oreal 101.5. It's a new one. I got it at Shoppers for like 20 bucks. Whatever. I'm gonna put like some primer on my T-zone because I want to like get rid of the pores. Really fill them. At the most intense part of my face. Or I want this to be the most intense part of my face, so I want like to be super smooth, like here. And this one is okay for that. Just a double primer. I'm gonna use this Glamouflage Pro Full Coverage Concealer. And I'm gonna go right here. There. And then the rest, I'm just gonna I tried doing this before where I just did the white and I blended it out before I put concealer, and I liked it. So I'm gonna do it again. I can hear my cat crying. She's so needy. That's blended out, and now I'm gonna use this that's on my hand with a bigger sponge so I can cover more space. I don't know, just blend this out a little bit more on my, you know. There we go. See how much this covers? It's insane, this foundation, and it's like my perfect shade. I've never had a foundation that matched me so well. I'm very pale, but also kind of tan. Very thin skin. So all my veins and even the shows through. I got this trio from e.l.f. So far so good. My dog keeps biting my makeup tools, like, so my blender mostly. And it's normally when I just, like, forget to leave it, like, when I just leave it out and I forget about it, that's when he goes, like, ham and chews the whole thing up. Oh, my cat's probably gonna have to use the washer. Anyways. I was gonna do my eyes first. Hold on. I'm going to prime my lids with this NYX Smudge Proof Eyeshadow Base. And this stuff works really good. And I highly suggest you, like, wipe your lids off before. No, like, oils or anything else on them. Because this stuff does really good with nothing on your lids. My long nails are just making little marks on my face. I got them done. They were like 100 bucks. I don't know. What do you think? They match my crooked hands. Alright, so that's good enough. For bronzer, I'm going to use Hourglass. This one right here. Maybe I'll just set my whole face with this palette because it's really nice. I'm going to go on the top here. All of the three colors. I'm going to set, I guess, under my eye. Normally, I just do translucent powder, but today I'm Why not do something a little bit fancier? Nothing else to do. And it's a holiday. L'Oreal Day. Kind of a funny story. I had a time with my boyfriend, I guess. Well, not met him, but I was hanging out with him around the time. And I thought I had the day off because it was L'Oreal Day. But it turns out I accidentally took the wrong day. And then I had people blowing up my phone on a Monday morning when I'm like sleeping in, cuddling, you know. And I'm like, somebody calls me like, Rochelle, like, it's not L'Oreal Day. And I'm like, what? And then I say, well, I'm sick today. And then like, I just hung up the phone and said, well, I'm sick. I'm not coming in. Like, I've never had something like that happen to me where, like, it completely, like, blew my mind. Like, I missed this? Like, I've never, like, been bad for days like that before. Like, oh, that wasn't a holiday? Or I had no idea. And it was actually the next week afterwards that was, like, L'Oreal Day, I think, or I can't remember. It's a blur now anyways because I hardly remember that. But I remember telling him, like, it's L'Oreal Day. Don't worry about it. So funny. If that made sense, that's funny. Something I totally slipped my mind. Shacked up. So I'm just doing the bronzer in this palette now. I think this one is such a nice bronzer. It's so super soft and it's got like this nice warmth to it. What color is it? I guess natural bronze light, that's what I'm using. There we go. And some blush. I'm gonna use this blush too. So I'm just gonna go deadly in here. Because blush is my favorite. It's like my most favorite. I'm kind of nervous to see how this movie starts out, like, because Jackass, if you know Jackass, then one of them started off with them pooping, I think. It's like so gross. I'm kind of looking forward to it, but I'm not, like, at the same time, because I know that they're so sick. Men are so sick. Okay, so I'm gonna get this bright color here, and I'm gonna put this one right, and I don't care if it goes into, like, the other two. I'm gonna put this like right underneath my eye here. Try and brighten that area up. Because I'm not setting my face today. I'm just putting it on powders. So do that. And that'll be the base. And I kind of look really glowy. I like it. Okay, I'm not hating on it. Okay, so before I get too red in certain areas, let's slow down. So my face is done. Let's do the eyebrows. Matte finishing spray, because it's kind of like I'm dewy, so always something matte. And I think I want a really dark lip. So I'm going to wear this Scorpio Determined Passionate Powerful Sephora lipstick. Super dark. And I'm going to use this palette here. Not palette, this is just a little light. Ow! It's always so hard doing the Cupid's bow, right? And connecting all the unevenness. I have really little lips. That's good enough. Hashtag lip stories. And the eyes I wanted to do wing. Oh, I should do some actual eyeshadow. So I'm gonna use this one here. And I'm gonna go in with. An all over brush. I'm gonna go in with this one here and just put it in my inner corner on my lid, and then the same on this side, so in the inner corner and on my lid. There we go. I'm gonna get a blending brush, a fluffy blending brush. I'm gonna go in with, where's the T? Or no, sorry. Yeah, what's the T? This one here. It's like a. So I'm gonna fire in application. You see that? Yeah. Well, anyways, it's like a. It's a. Like a khaki brown. Like a light khaki brown. And I'm just going to lightly feather this in. And I want to go high into my crease, like higher. See? Because when I close my lid, it's gonna. I have a hooded lid, so I have to go above. So when someone's looking at me, I can go, what? And I can see the colors. There we go, nice and high. So into this color again, and I just shake my brush off. And I go right up to close to my lash. I mean my brow bone. There, see, like the color is up more. It kind of looks orange, but it's brown. It's a light brown. And I'm really smoking this part out because that's the old, like basically all I'm doing. I'm gonna put like a nice highlight and then pretty much done. But this here has to be super diffused. Go back in with the Lynn. Was that color? It was Lynn. And in the inner corner and on the lid, just to make sure. Here we go. Now you just want to make sure it's like, because you have like the base color, the blended color, and now I'm going to go in and I guess I'm going to use designer label for my highlight. I'm gonna use this kind of packer brush. I like this part to be super packed on, like my inner, my highlight, you know, somewhere here. There, you can see it's intense. There we go. This one's kind of like a little goldy. And because I'm also trying to use up this color too, it's called Millions, the glittery shade. I'm trying to use that up. I might just like take all of that out because I realized like I've had this palette for a while and I always spray it down with alcohol, but that one's kind of like a gummy base. And I just want to get rid of it now. I'm not going to use it anymore. At least I don't think I am. Okay, so my eyes are done. I'm going to do my brows. I'm going to do those super quick. Just going to use Tattoo Studio Brow Brown. Just an angled brush. I'm going to use this matte spray. There we go. Okay. And I like to mix my brow products with some kind of a liquid because I like having nice little strokes. So I'm going to put this down like this. See? You can see that little stroke I made right there. I just flattened each side and made one stroke just to see how straight my brush was. And I'm going to just quickly shine a light here. Oh, I should have just left it on. Should have just put a light on this whole time. So I'm going to quickly... There we go. Just create a brow. We had to buy our seats. Because, well, I mean, it's still pandemic. There we go. A nice, sharp, fluffy brow. There we go. That's nice. Nice little... Because the lips are the most dramatic. And then there's also a liner that's coming in. You don't want to go too crazy. Plus, I'm going to movie. Oh, I shouldn't put my lip. There we go. Just feather whatever color you have left and brush through them. I want to have my cousins on my video. They did an eating challenge. It was hilarious. Maybe have like a baby play date. My sister just had a baby. And my cousin had a baby. Her name's Ashley. She's with my cousin She. Okay, there we go. Just giving all my family gossip. Alright, I'm gonna sharpen this one up a little bit more. There we go. That looks okay. Now I'm gonna do eyebrow gel. I like this one a lot. I'm not buying it because I don't know where to buy it though. I used to just use the Got To Be, but I like this one. It kind of, it feels like it's a hairspray. Like when it dries, that hairspray feel, I like it. That's what this one does. And now some liner. I'm going to do a liner. MAC Liquid Last 24. I tried the Anastasia one. I didn't like it. I returned it. I did try though. I should have known. I'm more of a liquidy girl. I wanted a pot gel liner, you know? But that's okay. Okay, let me finish this liner on the other side. I'm not doing my mascara on camera because my mascara is in the living room. And I'm pretty much done after this little bit I'm doing. I'm making it way too thick on this side. Okay, there. Okay. I'm all done. Oh, and a highlight. One highlight. I'll just use the same eyeshadow from this palette. This one right here. And I'm not spraying. I'm done. Oh, shit. And that's the look. Done. I guess my shadow is orange. We're just going to see Jackass now. We're gonna go pick up some snacks at the store. It's gonna be funny. Snacks. Share and go Starburst. In the bag. Reese's Pieces to go inside the popcorn. My favorite. Eat more. Twix. Kick it. We're off to see the movie. The wonderful movie of Jackass. Look at the snowbanks behind me. Going to the movie. Sneak my snacks in. Movie was really good. Just washed my hands. Just got home. My cat, Marcia. Hi. My dog. And now take off this makeup and go to bed. The movie was hilarious. It did not disappoint. Jackass forever. Hi, Marty. I missed you. Come. Hi, little dude. Oh. Just gonna sit by my fireplace. Hang out with my dog. It's a Louis Real day, so. Had the day off. It was awesome. Oh, back to business. Bye.